Amen.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
Had it right. Got an access point to the security systems.
Excellent. I am also making progress.
The third guard shift at a warehouse outside town. You'll have to make do, and the children will have to make do with the school we can afford.
Okay, I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. good, I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
Float's ours to do with as we please. We can fly to Tokyo.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Typical chaos. Even the room is slowly. B, the roof. That is your reality. There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. B, you must hurry. An Arasaka AV approaches.
It worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
bird offs herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Stop talking. I was only gone an hour. You checked your pulse? She's gone. How did this happen?
I don't know. I told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something, that it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She'd made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North Side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your ass, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But... right now, I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Fine, here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
I don't know what to say. Never was any good at this stuff.
No, you don't need to talk. You did more for her than anyone else.
I had a motive to find her, Judy. You know that.
It's what you bring that counts. You gave her the freedom to choose.
Yeah, maybe. Just never imagined she'd choose this.
Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had. Last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it, just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.